Chester's history through the 40s and 50s, if you hear people talk about it, it was how beautiful, how much was going on here, about the nightlife, the theaters, the shopping district. But then all of a sudden a wrecking ball came and just knocked it down. And I look at all of those broken pieces on the ground and myself and the artist say, we're gonna be the ones that build Chester back, even if we gotta do it brick by brick.